Good, here we are.
So why do you want the money so badly?
Let's just say Cornelius owes it to me.
Oh, really? And why is that?
Must you ask all these questions? Why do you want the money?
It's not the money I want, Doctor.
Well, what do you want?
Well, you're an inventor, right?
Yes.
Well, Mr. Inventor, how about helping Miss Pachak reinvent the orgasm?
Well, thank you. As you can see, I'm useless from the waist down.
Oh, we'll just see about that.